Johnson said to Dixon one cold December day, let's go out on King's Mountain and while the time away. Way out on King's Mountain so high, Johnson said to Dixon, I heard a woman cry. Then turning to his right and looking all around, he saw a naked woman chained to the ground. Good woman, what is this awful crime? The robber boys have robbed me and left me behind. Johnson being good-hearted and Dixon being kind, they wrapped a coat around her and took her up behind. They had not gone so very far, 2 miles or three, the woman started screaming, Lord have mercy on me. Out stepped 6 robbers, their daggers in their hand. They caught the horse's bridle, saying, man, your life must stand. Johnson fought from 6 o'clock till the sun went down that night. He killed 6 of the robbers, and the 7th one took flight. Johnson, being tired, laid down to take a rest. The woman stole his dagger and stabbed him in the breast. Good woman, look what you have done. You've killed the bravest soldier old England ever sprung. I'm going back to England, I'm sentenced to be hung. I've fought in many a battle, but this is my last one.